guys, welcome to today's edition. Today we're making pepper soup with tilapia fish.
One I should not be tasting.
I actually don't like fish. Tilapia fish, utazi, uziza, onion, yellow pepper, red pepper, crayfish, salt, and seasoning cubes.
Let's start by washing my hands. Me, I'm washing my hands.
Oh yeah, please. This is fish, we won't cook it first. Boil the water first before we put in the fish, because fish cooks really fast. But then why are you doing that? Put your hands.
Okay, next
time. As I was saying, if it was beef or goat meat or something, you boil it first before you put in the spice. So let me wash my hands first. So we have, I'm going to use pepper. Just a little, because the fish is really small. I got the fish at Ojomu Market.
Ojomu?
For about 1,000 naira, yes.
Which market is that? Where is that?
It's close to Elegushi. Just cut this into smaller chunks.
That's
So like I said, we have to boil this first. Because fish takes a long time to boil. And we have crayfish here. What's our big jar of crayfish? I don't think it's crayfish we have. But this is crayfish.
I was going to say,
Oh,
thank
you.
Crayfish is not enough for
me. Thank you. A lot. I like a lot of crayfish.
No.
That's it. Okay.
Did you? Careful before you walk.
Salt, right? So I can just do a little salt.
Okay.
Okay. One like this, fine. The fish is small. Did I say how much I got the fish?
No.
1,000 naira.
Are you kidding me?
Amazed.
This is quite cheap.
No, it's tilapia. They took off all the scales.
They did all the work.
Yeah. I like the way this is looking already. Okay, that should be fine. So we'll just cover it up and let it simmer. We'll be right back. Okay, so the soup has been boiling. I turned down the heat.
Are you adding any oil?
No. You were mentioning oil, right? No, I don't know.
I was wondering, you know, recipes change.
No, explain yourself. How does that work, adding oil?
You know, if it's beef, chicken, they generate their own oil.
Okay.
Because you don't need to add oil to it. Because it's fish. I'm not sure it's going to be oil. Does it have any fat?
No, I think the whole like this is actually good for weight loss. I think the whole point of it is having no oil at all. Because this is something, if, what's that thing? If you're trying to lose weight, you can do this. Pepper soup all day, every day. No oil. Fish, pepper soup. Do you get the point? Yeah, this is tilapia fish. We said that already. So this is just for garnish, nothing serious. Just spread it out. Okay. Don't worry, it's not going to kill you. Okay, and then if it was a lot of fish, you wouldn't use a spoon to stir. Just shake like this.
Okay.
Yes. Yes, so guys, we would cover this up and then we'll come back.
Smiling hands.
That's the bottom one. You slice it up, right?
Okay. Like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Our soup is ready. can see, we don't want the fish to scatter, so
no. It's, the pepper is just for garnishing.
Yeah, it's just for this dish.
Especially the Cameroon pepper.
Out, you don't need.
Do not chop it at home. Is this awesome? Oh, we deep?
Do you like?
Mm.